How to fix error 8018002, mobile device management, MDM, server failed to authenticate the user. 1. Ensure your account/device is still active. To do so, log into your Azure Active Directory and check your device list. Path, Azure AD devices. Manage devices. 2. Change MDM and MAM settings. To do so, set none to both the MDM user scope and MAM user scope options. Path, Azure Active Directory Mobility, MDM and MAM, Microsoft Intune.